Travers. What tide brings you? Dressed the part of an assassin, yet I don't know your face.
Name's Kenway. I'm here to warn you of a threat to your bureau.
Yes, I have noticed some suspicious men lurking about. I believe they work for a noted Templar called Upton. Could you eliminate him for me?
Oh, I may be persuaded. For a price. You wouldn't happen to know anything about a Templar key, would you?
I'm sure you may find it among Upton's men. If I'll tell you where they are.
You've got yourself a deal.
Away from his own smuggling operation.
Oh, I know. It sounds ridiculous. But a job's a job.
I suppose you're right. Smuggling from a smuggling.
Stop! I am Upton Travers, Bureau Leader.
What? Is Vance your...
My blood brother. We work together. And those were not Templars that you killed. They were my workers.
Don't blame me. Your brother ordered it.
Does he mean to usurp me?
I don't know, mate. I'm only after a Templar key.
A what? Please. I need for you to tell me everything.
And why should I trust you?
Meet me at the Bureau, and I will show you.
Oh, bother.
My lovesick idiot of a brother has misled you.
Start from the start, mate.
Recently, our trade introduced us to a formidable woman, Jing Lang. A pirate from the farthest seas of the Orient.
Intriguing.
She and Vance quickly became inseparable.
Any reason he should have thought your men were spies?
Well, there is the treasure.
Oh?
A pirate sold us a map. We each kept half. Come, I will meet him now. If you follow with discretion, you may hear it for yourself. Follow me at a distance. If anyone sees you, tell them you are my bodyguard. There are thieves about who would stop at nothing to secure either half of the map. Good day, brother.
I may still call you that.
Why? What else would you call me?
Stranger, perhaps?
I barely knew you. And if the whispers around town are to be believed, you would have me gone and done away.
Up to the car. You know better than to give me gossip. Nest always too small. Donkey tongues turn everything to sentimental comedy.
It's domestic tragedy I'm trying to avoid.
Well said, brother. No stronger bonds than family. Except business. Goodness knows we have more than enough of that between us as well.
That is true, brother. That is very true. And what a business it is. I'm sure neither of us would ever do anything to upset the balance.
Quite. Quite. Now tell me. You brought it.
It? My half of the map, you mean?
The map. The map. Of course the map.
The map to the treasure. To our legacy?
That very one. I have mine. Where is yours?
Then you know I feel
we must protect that treasure with utmost caution.
On the contrary, that map is our protection. Its treasure, our freedom.
All the more reason to keep it buried safely.
But have you no imagination? Can you not imagine the luxurious life that awaits once we unearth its bounty?
I really don't think it's
the Travers Estate and Plantations. No more smuggling. No more organizing men. No shipments. No risk. Why not begin now?
Advance. Are you sure your future will unfold soon?
If you may. What do you thought? I am not implying.
I am merely asking. Do you really like this girl? As the lady of the house? Mistress of servants? Broodmother?
You question me about the fitness?
Of course not. But knowing her as you do, you must appreciate that she is a woman of action. She needs the sea, the challenge. How does she adapt to a quiet
domestic? Ving, it's none of your concern.
Vance, do you intend to marry her?
Of course.
It pains me to tell you, but I do not believe she will consent to it.
Oh? What gives you such insight into her heart?
In addition to her nature, I simply do not believe she is exactly what she says she is.
Jealous?
Jealous? No.
Yes!
I only worry
for you. Always to be the favored child, the golden boy. I can't stand it that she would give her heart to me. She can't even give you a second glance. She's a hater.
I have no hate. Only concern.
Offer this. I will not. I'll kill you if I must. I will have your half of the map. And then the world will see you. God, I'll bid you good day.
Mother of Mercy.
Oh,
good day.
For a fee.
My love.
You have the map?
Not yet. Not yet.
What am I to tell my order? You know we can't leave until I have it.
I'm taking care of it. Give me time.
More time? Your loyalty makes you suck. I think you're not man enough to see it through.
My flower, it is all but done. I've hired a man. In moments, Upton's life will be over. A map will be ours.
You hired a man? In your scriptures, did Cain hire a man? No, Cain was a man. come to the field, he said to Abel, and he did it himself. He did not require a third man to carry the axe.
He did not have so many witnesses as we do in there, Saul. Trust me, he's doing it now.
Right this moment?
Nothing can save him now.
That's more than a lot of
him.
Edward?
I believe I just saved your life, mate.
Vance. He said he would kill me. I thought it was bluster. He is my brother. Despite what you told me, I thought it meant something.
You're safe for now. But perhaps a trip away from Nassau would do you some good.
God, man, what's happened to you?
I cannot go on anymore. My brother, a traitor, that woman, Templar. I have no family, no wife of my own. What is the point of living? Let them kill me.
You don't know what you're saying, mate. Let's get you someplace safe.
What's the point?
The point is, I want my key. So I need you alive. I need your information, so I need you sober.
You are my best friend. Come here, I'll kill you! What are you looking at?
Hey, you there with a sour face. What was that you said about my mom?
I said she's a lovely woman.
Oh, how would you
know? I thought everyone knew. That's right, I said it.
I'll fix that mess. So don't talk about boss.
Let's go.
No! The church, sir! In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy... Mate, the Father, the Son, and the Holy... What's the third one again?
Let's just keep it moving, yeah?
The Father, the Son, and the... Let's keep it moving. No, that's not it.
What does it matter?
It doesn't. It doesn't matter. Nothing in this sour life does. Let's keep it moving. Keep it moving.
I was reared in the best brothel of
Vanguard. Not over there.
Feels so good.
We paid all the right people.
Upton, mate, no! Guards! There are guards nearby.
Piss off!
They won't stand for this.
I said piss off! Oh, I need a piss. Oh, that's much better.
Stop that!
What? Why won't no one let me so much as take a piss?
Put it away!
I'm like a child.
Oi, this is sacred ground. I'll teach you to urinate.
I don't want to be like a child, Edward.
It's all right, mate.
Help me not be like a child.
You just need the drink to wear off. Are you safe here?
Safety is an illusion. But yes, I have friends here I can hide.
Good.
What you must think of me? Have I said anything embarrassing?
No, mate. You sound quite the scholar.
Betrayal makes one philosophical, don't it? Imagine a Templar. My brother to marry a Templar.
I doubt it'll come to that.
I'm so afraid for him. Oh, please help keep him safe.
Sober up, mate. We'll finish this in the morning.
You're a forever friend, Calloway.
And fresh.
You're looking better than last we met.
As I sobered up, I began to see it more clearly. Jing has led my brother astray and must be killed. Vance has also betrayed me. As an assassin, his treachery must be punished by death.
So either way, one of them has the Templar key. You're obviously distraught. Let me take care of it.
I will tell you where to find them.
It takes one to know one. Ah.
Jin Lang as I live and breathe.
I told him not to hire you. You traitor! I will not meet the same fate!
Imagine the Queen of Pirates, Jin Lang, defeated for a fake map. I have been arrogant.
Really?
Yes, I stole the real one, both halves. My husband has it.
Your husband?
Better man than these fools.